Well, it's definitely getting dark out here.
The iPhone
does pretty good in the dark, but we're only at 120 millimeters right here. And the Nikon P1000 might do better if we were only at 120. We actually have got it set at about 1400 right now, videoing these elk out here. Kind of as it's getting dark, and yeah, it's pretty dark in there. Not exactly letting out a bunch of light, but we're getting as good as we can in this range.